India-Bangladesh to reopen 55-year-old rail line. The news in detail. India is set to reopen a railway line along with its neighboring country Bangladesh after a gap of 55 years on Thursday, which will connect West Bengal in India to Chilahati across the border. The railway line from Haldibari in West Bengal to Chilahati in Bangladesh has been defunctioned since 1965 after rail links between India and then East Pakistan had broken. The relaunch of India-Bangladesh cross-border rail route will be inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his Bangladeshi counterpart Sheikh Hasina on December 17, according to an official of the Northeast Frontier Railway. The distance between Haldibari railway station to the international border is 4.5 kilometers, while that from Chilahati in Bangladesh to the zero point is around 7.5 kilometers. The resurrection of the route will help boost trade as well as trans-border railway connectivity. Besides, the 75-kilometer long track will also help better integrate the rest of the country with the Siliguri corridor, also known as the chicken's neck. The corridor connects India with the northeastern state, which has witnessed growing aggressiveness from another neighboring country of China in recent times. Sources said the Haldibari-Chilahati rail link was part of the broad gauge main route from Kolkata to Siliguri, but the war of 1965 effectively cut off all the rail links. To revive this erstwhile rail link, both sides have restored the link, enhancing connectivity and people-to-people links on both sides, the sources said. A virtual summit is also to be held between Indian Prime Minister Modi and his Bangladeshi counterpart Sheikh Hasina on December 17th. During the summit, the two leaders will hold comprehensive discussions on the entire spectrum of the bilateral relationship, including further strengthening cooperation in the post-COVID era, a statement by the Ministry of External Affairs read. Now, the rising concern of India is the apparent resurgence of Islamist extremism in Bangladesh. The summit is being held a day after Vijay Diwas, which marks India's victory over Pakistan in the 1971 war that led to the creation of Bangladesh. India and Bangladesh have continued to maintain regular exchanges at the highest level, with the Bangladeshi Prime Minister paying an official visit to India in October 2019. The relaunch of India-Bangladesh cross-border rail route will be inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his Bangladeshi counterpart Sheikh Hasina on December 17, according to an official of the Northeast Frontier Railway. Today, India and Bangladesh are better connected and goods are transported by road, rail and river routes using Bangladeshi vessels, trucks and railway. Recent agreements allow India to ship goods through Mongla Port Road, rail and water routes. News Desk, Karma News.